Well, today we're out here collecting for Toys for Tots. We've got two different locations today, one here at Chick-fil-A on North Main and one up at the northern end of the city, Walmart, College Drive. All these toys are gonna go to the Salvation Army for Toys for Tots. People are coming around, we're stuffing the police car, and all these toys are gonna be delivered to kids for Christmas who, you know, probably wouldn't have a lot of toys or a good Christmas, and hopefully will make a difference for them.